फ्रेंड्स, दिस कीरत अगेन फ्रॉम ईपीके, अ प्रोजेक्ट यूनिट ऑफ ईएसपीएल. सो टुडे आई हैव अ प्रोजेक्ट विद मी यूजिंग द पिक माइक्रो कंट्रोलर्स दैट इज एंटाइटल्ड एज द एक्सेलेरोमीटर बेस वर्चुअल गिटार. एज यू कैन सी, दिस इज द मेन ऑपरेशनल पार्ट ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट दैट इज द एक्सेलेरोमीटर सेंसर. सो वी विल बी ऑपरेटिंग अ गिटार, द म्यूजिकल नोट्स ऑफ द गिटार बाय जस्ट विद द मेयर मूवमेंट ऑफ दिस accelerometer sensor, and the data will be processed by this PIC microcontroller, which will be sent either wirelessly or wired to a PC. We are using a wireless connection, that is the RF transceiver here. You can see it will send a particular signal for the 8 codes to the PC, in which the code is developed in MATLAB to play these 8 wave sounds accordingly as the code is received for the particular guitar note. So I'll just show you by moving the accelerometer sensor in various directions, and you will be hearing various chords of the guitar playing from the PC. As you can see, on rotating this, you just hear. So as the accelerometer is moving from -180 to 180, various musical notes of the guitar are being played in the MATLAB. I hope you can hear that. So this way we can play a virtual guitar by just with the movement of accelerometer sensor. I hope you like this video and the project. Have a nice day.